Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Little man, make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tex.
Pretty lady, how you doing today?
I heard you.
Not right now, Terrence.
No. It's good looking.
Not now. You hear me?
Okay. Can do that.
Okay, I'll help your puppy back.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore. None of your damn business.
Come on, really hit him!
I'll beat his punk ass! Where
do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Get up!
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
Guy's been hoarding all sorts of shit in the factory.
Whoa, hold up.
Yeah.
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're not gonna pay for that!
Back.
Thank you.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. Hey, boost me up. Give me your hand. There you go. Over here, Joel. More Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. Guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street. All these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
High five. Yep. They lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang.
Search the area.
Thank you.
break from the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Look. Good.
Thank you.
Shoot another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? He's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Who the fuck?
Where the fuck are you, shithead?
There you go. Patch yourself up.
Thank you.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, lost our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff.
Fuck about it. That rat better be good for
him. If he is, then what? I'm zone's done.
There's a lot of them.
I'd still take my chances in here.
Watch out!